Hello guys, today I will guide you for getting started with TeamViewer in OpenAlex Linux. So first of all, the introduction to TeamViewer. TeamViewer is a proprietary computer software package for remote control, desktop sharing, online meeting, web conferencing, and file transfer between computers. It is also possible to access a machine running TeamViewer with a web browser. So in this lesson, we will talk about opening TeamViewer in a OpenAlex Linux. So for opening TeamViewer, first of all, click on Kickoff App Launcher. After that, navigate to Application. After that, click on Internet and drag down and select TeamViewer 9 and click on this. And wait for opening TeamViewer. So now click Accept. It is accepting the license agreement. Click accept. So hence your TeamViewer is open. So this is your ID and your password. Now if you want to remote control another computer, then you have to type your partner ID and click connect to partner. So this will connect your partner and make a remote control on other's system. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day.